Congressman Frelinghuysen, recently the Randolph.
You're awfully formal.
Excuse me?
You're awfully formal.
Well, I have a formal question for you.
Okay.
Recently, the Randolph Republican Club canceled the previously scheduled event at which John McManus, the president of the John Birch Society, was scheduled to speak. This event was canceled because of outside pressure from local politicians, the most prominent of whom was you. According to the president of the Randolph Republican Club, you said that the Tea Party was exerting too much influence in local politics. Regardless of your views about the John Birch Society, can you explain why you would think that the Tea Party influence in politics could be a bad thing?
I never said anything of the kind. As a matter of fact, in every public and private group, I said thank God for the Tea Party.
Well,
because they're willing
saying,
to speak up.
I guess you're saying the president of the Randolph Republican Club is being untruthful, because that's what he told me, and I believe him.
No, the only thing I suggested to the president of the Randolph Republican Club is that good meetings have a beginning and an end. And since I had a fairly busy schedule, I appreciated being recognized at the beginning. And actually, I was recognized even before the flag salute. I said nothing negative about the Tea Party.
Let me just step in there for a second, then. I will personally put my credibility on the line that I've known this man for more than 5 years. And at no time, when we had fewer people than this, maybe fewer people than this, he has always been accessible, supportive, and has always listened to what we had to say. So I wasn't there, I'm not doubting. This is going to have to be a he said, she said, and let's move on to another question.